Just do it!
If you want to buy cheap NBA 2K20 MT, hop on over to NBA2King.com and use code HTB for 5% off your order. Hey, what's up guys? Henry the Blasian here and welcome back to another video. Now, as you guys can see in front of you today, we've got this brand new Galaxy Opal Prime Series Paul George. And what's good about this Paul George, he's a Galaxy Opal, but also the fact that he can play the shooting guard position, which is why I think he's going to be going for a ton of MT. Some of you might be wondering, how much did I pay for this card? I didn't pay anything for him. So I pulled him. Not exactly. Once again, I gotta shout out my boy Shiro Gohan 5 for letting me use his account once again to get a gameplay. He's coming in clutch. Make sure you guys go ahead and show him some love once again. Link in the description. Tell him Thurl a couple called. But yeah, today we do have this brand new Galaxy Opal Paul George, and I think he's gonna be expensive solely on the fact that he can play shooting guard and that he is 6'9". He could literally be the exact same as the Pink Diamond, but because he's 6'9" at the shooting guard position, he'll go for more MT. That's one thing I just do not like about the whole position lock thing this year. 2K is taking big advantages of it, and like I said at the beginning of the year, I expected this coming. But today we're gonna check out what this Paul George is all about, hop into a game and see if he's really worth the upgrade from the Pink Diamond version. So off the bat, I'm seeing a 99 offensive and defensive overall. Diving into the stats, you can see he's already decked out right there. 97 driving layup, 96 post fadeaway, very nice. 99 mid-range, 97 three-pointer, 94 free throw, 99 driving dunk. I'm liking all of that so far. 95 ball handling with a shoe, solid passing. The defense goes crazy. 90 block, 90 interior defense, and 98 perimeter. That is very solid for a switch on a pick and roll. The rebounding is looking insane as well. Speed looking crazy. 95 speed with ball without a shoe, 97 speed and acceleration, 98 vertical, 98 lateral quickness, and like I always say guys, the mental game is on freaking point. Now, when we dive into the actual badges, he's got 48 Hall of Fame badges. Absolutely insane. 16 gold. This includes catch and shoot, difficult shots, floor general, tireless shooter, Hall of Fame range extender, and quick draw, which I believe he already has on his Pink Diamond anyway. Ice in the veins, hot start, ankle breaker, green machine, hot zone hunter. So badge wise, he already had a lot of the ones that you really wanted on the Pink Diamond, but this one just really tops it off with 48 Hall of Fame badges. That's still insane. Fancy footwork, pro touch, slithery finisher, downhill, quick first step, you name it, he's got it. And then 16 gold on top of it, including a rebound chaser, dimer, deep fades, all looking good. But are you going to perform on the court like you perform on paper? Without further ado, let's hop into a game and let's see if this action movie is rated PG-13. God, that sounded bad. Let's hop into a game. All right, and let's see what our matchup's looking like today. Wow. Ben Simmons, Paul George, Scottie Pippen, Giannis, and LeBron at center. I'm about to be five outed to death. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another HTB gameplay. How does nobody jump on that jump ball? Jump balls don't make any sense this year, man. Where's the homie Paul George? Catch. Oh, that's deep. I don't know if he's shooting that. Snatch back. Come here. Not a green, but it's a bucket to start the game. I'll take it. All right, let's keep it going here, boys. Get around there. We got to get this Paul George going because he's got some settings going on. Catch and shoot. Green bean. That jumper is just as perfect as it was before. Get there. No, as Paul George is getting open. He's missing the shot, though. Take advantage of that. In transition, all the way in. Not putting it down. We draw the foul, though, and we got some free throws. He's off to a decent start. It's more playing defense I'm worried about because that team is built for five out. So I'm a bit worried there, but first free throw here, it is going down. He has the same free throw he always had. Nothing to really talk about here. Let's keep it rolling. All right, let's keep it going here, boys. Let's get a nice little pick and fade here with Giannis. Hold that screen. There we go. Right to Giannis and blow right by and put it down, baby. Let's go. This guy wants to play position blessed basketball. I can play this way. Oh, look at that. Stop. Pop. Green bean. Your pick and roll defense is not working. Let's keep it going, boys. All right. So he's got his bench in here with the normal big man. He's got Oladipo, the other Galaxy Opal. He's in a zone defense. That's a GG. Why would you cut through, Giannis? Use your brain, bro. You're a Galaxy Opal. Where's the logic? They better increase the IQ of these bots, bro, because otherwise it's going to be wraps. Like, spread out. Giannis, you're wide open. Easy three. Green bean. Thank you. Where are we going here? Let's go to Paul George. I actually like this in the post. We're 6'9". Look at the height advantage right here on Jordan. We're fading. Green bean. 15. Let's run a nice little pick and roll here with the big man, even though it's a big man on another big man. There we go. Paul George wide open. He stepped back for 3-2. You love to see it. I'm not gonna lie, for the team this guy has, I expected him to play just a little bit better, but it is what it is. Snatch back. Oh, that didn't even work. Go right into a pick and roll. Pick and roll, bail me out. There we go. Right to LeBron. Dimer me, mama. Bang! All right, so as dominant as this team looks, we actually came out on top in that first quarter. He's still running his zone, which means we can destroy it. Look at this. Swing, swing, and dimer me, mama. Gimme those. He's running a three-point play here for Jordan. I see it. Thank you very much. This guy really is about to get destroyed. All the way, George Paul. Hey! And yes, I know I called him George Paul. That's what Skip Bayless calls him. Get in the post. Is he still playing his zone? Catch and shoot. Green bean. Oh my goodness, I love this card. I need him on my team ASAP. I see Thonmaker all the way and swing it to Paul George. Green bean from the three-point line. Don't run a zone if you don't know how to use it. He answers right back with a three from his own Paul George. Almost baited me there. Look at that. Swing, dimer me. Oh my Lord. Paul George is going off, bro. If you do not learn to contain this man, it's over. Oh, we gotta bait that next time. Oh, he's swinging that. No chance. Good defense right there. Oh my Lord. He's baited. Let's go there. Who's coming through? Because I got you. Hey. I think this guy's out of here. Nah, 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 nah. Nah, 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 nah. Hey, hey, goodbye. Just like that, our opponent has left the match. Now, you guys know this one game wasn't enough. I need to see more of George Paul. Let's hop into another game. All right, on to game number two. Definitely not as intimidating of a lineup. Trae Young, Red, Paul George himself, Ben Simmons, and George Mirason. Let's get to it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, game number two. Mirason, you don't scare me. All right, let's go right to George Paul. Into a pick and roll. Hold that screen, he's already jumping. Stop. Pop, green bean to start the game. Oh my. Oh, this guy's really trying to lock up. That's the Paul George that wears 24. You're not PG-13. Behind the back. Oh, I'm going all the way to the rim. Easy access. You gotta dunk that faster, Paul. Can you relax with that square button crossing you up though? To the rim. This time I'm putting it down. Thank you. Give me that. Thank you. Saw that from a mile away. Paul George in transition. You know what to do. Hey. All right, let's step it up here. Paul George, I'm going to get you some looks. Get around that screen. Jason Kidd, an insane defender. We're open. We're scoping. Green bean. Give me that. Thank you. Saw that from a mile away. Push the pace. Someone run with me. All right, no. It's the Kings area then. No way that goes down. Someone get that rebound. There we go. All right, let's keep pushing it, boys. Paul George in transition. We going all the way. Take off. Bait that. That's a steal. Thank you. Paul George all the way. Oh, 360. Oh, Yao Ming. Yo. This card is going crazy. Someone get that rebound. I do not like Yao Ming under the basket. Paul George has takeover though. Get open somewhere. Oh, should have gotten open somewhere. Give me a nice screen. I'm gonna get open for three. My own way. Oh, that didn't work out. LeBron, dimer me mama. Green bean. Pump fake. Right to Paul George. Jason Kidd's on me. Yeah, get me in the post. This is a post spin. I don't care how big he is. Hop into it. Oh, that's a soft layup. Bait that. Oh, that was bait. Die for it. Nice. Get it. Thank you. Yo, what was that? It literally slid out of his body. What am I watching? Imagine he hits that. Yo, get the rebound. Good defense. No chance. All right, come on. Let's score off that, please, because that was just nasty. And now it's only a five-point game. We got to get some buckets and push it on offense. Hold that screen. Thank you. Stop. Pop. Oh, great defense by Mirason, but not good enough. No way that's going down. Oh, we got to get these rebounds, guys. Nice steal there by Paul George in transition. Thonmaker, you should not get stopped by Trae Young, and you don't, man. And convert that free throw. Easy money. Let's keep it rolling. You got Trae Young on LeBron James. The disrespect. Let me go all the way to the rim for that reason. Get off me. Get that rebound. There we go, boys. Let's keep it rolling. I'm seeing Giannis blow right by. Hop into it. That's Giannis Antetokounmpo for you, man. Clamp up. Lock up. Where you going, George Paul? Where you going, George Paul? Get out. Oh, my God. I want to quit this game. All right, let's get it going, guys. Here, we're in the second half here. We're going to see what else the squad can do. Pump fake. Oh, right to the big boy himself. He's stepping back for a mid-range, bruh. Good defense right there. Oh, let's go right to Paul George. You're not dunking. I am. Good defense right there by Lamar Odom. Shots like that are not dropping today. Let's keep it going, boys. Paul George all the way. Hop into it. Got to draw a foul, but I'll take the layup. Keep it going, boys. Right to Paul George. T-Mac, a lack of the point. God, sorry, Trae Young. I got to go. Take flight. Okay, that works too. This guy is definitely playing more competitively than the guy we played earlier with all the Galaxy Opals. Catch and shoot, though. Green bean. 6-point game here, boys. Let's keep it rolling. Team's been lighting it up, though. Paul George is exhausted. Odom. Oh, that would have been almost a perfect spot for a shot. Let's try the pick and fade here. Trae Young, I know you're not going around any kind of screen. Swing, swing. Dimer me, mama. Green bean. Get the rebound. Nice rebound. All right, come on. Let's keep pushing the pace. I know he's trying to bait me somewhere. AD, right to Shaq. He doesn't see Shaq shooting a mid-range. Easy money. Let's keep it going here, boys. The man's going to stay reaching, so I'll get around that screen. Oh, I'm going right to the basket. Psych. Swing it, and give me those green, man. Nice steal right there. Swing it. Oh, that was almost a backcourt. All the way. Big Shaq, you can't be stopped. Is anybody getting open? Durant, they're so focused on Paul George. It's hilarious. This guy's got to be out of here, man. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye-bye-bye-bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye-bye-bye. I was trying to make a song there. Didn't exactly go well. As you guys can tell, I'm a very lyrical person. I used a lot of words in that song, but just like that, man, our second opponent is out of here. Let's hop back into the main menu and let's talk a little bit more about the demigod that is Paul George. All right, so as you guys saw from the gameplays there, man, Galaxy Opal Paul George had something to say and he said it. He said, I'm a bucket, and he really showed it. This card is an absolute demon, an absolute beast. We still don't get to see the stats because people left the game, which is kind of tough, but all around I really like this card, man. Now, is he worth the upgrade from the pink diamond version? It's like a yes and a no. For me personally, I would do it just because I love the fact that he's going to be able to play the shooting guard position with those additional badges, having an extra rebounder, someone who can dominate in the post on MJ like we were with that fadeaway. But realistically, is he going to be worth the jump from the price that he's going for, from the pink diamond to the Galaxy Opal? Most likely not, unfortunately. You'll still be good with the pink diamond, to be honest, if you plan on keeping him at the three. If you're looking for a killer shooting guard, though, he is definitely going to be the man. There is so many good cards in the game this year that I really don't know if I could say he's like a top five card, top three card. I really couldn't tell you, because at this point it really just comes down to preference and whose animations you prefer. If you like cards like Cam Reddish, cards like Ja Morant, any card with Paul George's jumper, then you are going to love the F out of this one. Paul George in 2K every single year is always super dominant. He always goes for a very solid price and backs it up with his hooping ability. If you get the chance to get your hands on this card, you will not regret it. Had a ton of fun with this card. He's definitely someone that's going to need to be added on the God Squad. I just got to figure out who I'm going to be replacing him with. But yeah, 10 out of 10 card. A lot of you guys, I'm sure, are not surprised. He had the stats. You guys knew his animations and 48 Hall of Fame badges. Not much else to say when it comes to that, man. But with all that being said, guys, this is going to be the end of the video. I love this Paul George a lot. If you guys get him, enjoy him for sure. If you guys did enjoy the video, though, don't forget to leave a like. And for you new viewers, you know you gotta hit that subscribe button and join the Blazion Nation, man. I want to thank you guys for watching. I hope you all have an awesome day, and take care.